published 0819 EDT, the 12th of September 2017, updated 1142 EDT, the 12th of September 2017. Perimarik Aubameyang left Dortmund Airport for London on Tuesday with his Borussia Dortmund teammates ahead of the much-anticipated Champions League fixture with Tottenham. Aubameyang, who has made a prolific start to the campaign, posted a few pictures on his Instagram account during the flight to London ahead of the game at Wembley on Wednesday. The 28-year-old posed with Dortmund new boy Mahmoud Dahoud and defensive midfielder Julian Weigel and uploaded it onto his account. Perimarik Aubameyang poses with teammates ahead of Wednesday's tie with Tottenham. Borussia Dortmund left Germany for London on Tuesday for their Champions League fixture. Dortmund hitman, who has fired in 6 goals in his first 5 appearances this season, seems ready to gun down Spurs, captioning a picture of himself, "Let's go." The Bundesliga side have made a promising start to the new campaign and have yet to concede a goal, though their draw with Freiburg on Saturday halted the perfect start and Aubameyang's run of scoring in 8 successive matches for Dortmund in all competitions. He had scored in every match since April 29. Aubameyang's abundance of goals this year has earned him a spot on the 24-strong shortlist to be named the best FIFA men's player of 2017, and he will certainly pose a huge threat to Tottenham for the Group H clash. Dortmund midfielder Mario Götze smiles for the cameras with their mascot Emma the Bee. Aubameyang is Dortmund's biggest attacking threat and has 6 goals in 5 this season. Spurs will do well to keep the Gabon international quiet at Wembley, where they have struggled in recent times. Mauricio Pochettino's side won just one of the 4 European home matches in 201,617 and have picked up just 1 point in the 2 home games in the Premier League this season. The last time the two sides met was in the Europa League quarterfinals in the spring of the 201,516 season, when Dortmund dismantled Spurs 30 in Germany before claiming a 21 win at White Hart Lane a week later. Spurs were dealt an unfortunate hand by gutting both last year's champions Real Madrid and Dortmund in the group. They will be eager to get off to a winning start if they are to stand any chance of progressing past the group stages for the first time since the 201,011 campaign. Mauricio Pochettino will want to improve Spurs' Wembley record by winning on Wednesday.